NGMA Mumbai. We would like to begin this evening by maintaining a minute's silence, remembering Sir Girish Karnad, who passed away recently. So please, you are requested to rise up. The artist Shri Vasudev considered Shri Karnad his friend. Now you can take the seat. The artist Shri Vasudev ji considered Shri Karnad his friend, philosopher, and guide. He wishes to play the speech of Shri Karnad, which was made when Shri Karnad inaugurated Shri Vasudev ji's retrospective at NGMA Bangalore in September 2018.
Thank you very much. It's a great privilege to be here, of course. I've known Vasudev now for more than half a century, actually. It's a long time. I went to Madras as a young assistant director in the Oxford University Press, and he was at that time in the student in the School of Art at that time. And I just went to the School of Art just to see what was happening, because I was interested in what was happening in the world of painting. And I was immediately struck by the electricity that seemed to be flowing through that college under Panikkar. Because Panikkar and the students were not just teaching painting, they were not just learning painting, they were exploring. And the exploration was very much the kind of exploration we at the time, Karant, me, Kambar, were involved in theatre. What to do, for instance, to folk, what to do with a folk theatre, what to do with a traditional theatre, what to do with the music and bring it to modern understanding. And it was here that Vasudev was a great help, because we continually talked to each other. Over the last 50 years, we have talked, and over the last 50 years, it's been a great pleasure, because Vasudev is one of those unique people who is not just a painter or an artist, he is a culture figure. He's interested in every art form, and he has responded, and he's done as an artist covers of book designs. He has illustrated my books, he has illustrated poems by people like Ramanujan, by Adiga, Bendre. He has done art direction. He was the art director of my film, Inwarded Samskara, and so on. And recently, even with the poets like Pratibhanand Kumar, with the Vivek Sharma, the younger generation, he has been reacting. And it's this ability to break through the barrier that separates the different art forms is what makes him such a significant figure, not only in my life, that's why I'm here, but also in this era of Kannada culture that I must know. There was a time when in Kannada, the joke used to be, oh, you know, Bhimsen Joshi looked at a modern painting and said, which side is up? Is that side up? Or is that in this side up? And everyone laughed. That was a joke. But now this won't happen, because there really is a interpenetration of arts and painting, for which Vasudev has been singly responsible. I must congratulate him on that. And of course, I must mention, since this is a journey of 50 years, of the contribution made by Arnava's driver, his first wife, who was intensely interested in how to do what to do with the Indian part of one's painting. And now Abu Joseph, who has brought in a larger political awareness in the discussion and in the life and in the work. So it's been a great pleasure when I'm here. This is a, I have to inaugurate, I declare the exhibition open. This is a retrospective, which means you look back, but it's also an inauguration, which means you look forward, and I'm sure this is an inauguration of a great period in Vasudev's history and in the history of Kannada culture. Thank you.
The National Gallery of Modern Art, Mumbai, Ministry of Culture, Government of India is pleased to announce a retrospective of an eminent Indian artist, Shri S.G. Vasudev, titled Inner Resonance, A Return to Sama, which is curated by Sri Sadanand Menon and designed by Ms. Miti Desai. It is indeed an honor to have such a beautiful gathering here. Today we have our honorable chief guest, Dr. Pheroza J. Godrej, Chairperson Godrej Archives. We also welcome our guest, Sri Adwaita Charan Garanayak, DG NGMA, Sri Vilas Shinde, Chairperson, Advisory Committee NGMA Mumbai, Sri S.G. Vasudev, artist himself. I would like to request our honorable guest to come on stage and light the lamp. The esteemed guests sitting on the dais. Now I would like to invite Director NGMA Mumbai to welcome and felicitate our chief guest Dr. Pheroza Godrej by presenting a floral bouquet. Thank you, ma'am. Now I would request our DG to felicitate Sri S.G. Vasudev and his wife by presenting a floral bouquet. I will also request our DG to honor Sri Vasudev Ji with a shawl. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. I would like to invite Director NGMA Mumbai to welcome our DZ by presenting a floral bouquet. Now I would like to invite our Assistant Director Shri D'Souza sir to welcome our director by presenting a floral bouquet. Thank you, sir. I would like to invite Shri M. Sankar, Curator, NGMA Mumbai, to welcome Shri Vilas Shinde, Chairperson, Advisory Committee, NGMA Mumbai. Thank you, sir. Now I would request our guests for the book release. Thanks to all, I would like to invite Director NGMA Mumbai for addressing the audience.
Respected Vasudev ji, eminent artist whose retrospective we've gathered here to witness, Shri Adwaita Charan Garanayak, DG NGMA, Dr. Pheroza Godrej, Chairperson, Godrej Archives Council, Shri Vilas Shinde, Chairman of the Advisory Committee of NGMA Mumbai, all the artists and art lovers, all my colleagues, members from the press, ladies and gentlemen, I extend a warm welcome to all of you on behalf of NGMA Mumbai. We at NGMA are honored to present a comprehensive retrospective of the distinguished artist, Shri S.G. Vasudev. It covers almost six decades of his artistic journey, titled Inner Resonance, A Return to Sama. It has been curated by Shri Sadanand Menon and designed by Ms. Miti Desai. A retrospective of any artist who has relentlessly been at work for over five decades also becomes the account of a nation, a region, a school, a style, and is no longer restricted to the artist himself. As a leading contemporary modernist of the post-independence era, S.G. Vasudev Ji's work takes us into the thick of the debates and turmoil in the 60s. Within the College of Arts, Madras, his contribution in setting up the Chola Mandala, an arts village on the outskirts of Madras, was indeed unparalleled and rather far-reaching, for he dared to dissociate himself from the urban conventions of modern arts practice. He draws his inspiration from different sources. His earlier series, The Kalpa Vriksha and Maithuna, were inspired by poetry. The vriksha, or tree, is in fact an enduring motif in his work. The growing ecological imbalance has also left a deep imprint on his sensitive mind, and thus started the Earthscape series. Theatre of Life came about seeing villagers watching television through the day. With a stern belief that we all wear masks for the world around us, the faces he draws are like masks. His drawings are minimalist and yet so eloquent. Color fascinates him, and following in the footsteps of his teacher, Shri K.C.S. Panikkar, Vasudev Ji gives importance to every color by using one major color in each painting. He, like his mentor, believes in the creative removal of colors, meaning that it's easy to work with many colors, but to work with a few giving importance to one is difficult. We, on behalf of NGMA, wish him all the very best in all his future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I would request our DZ for addressing the audience.
सबको प्रणाम अभी गिरीश जी का स्पीच देखने का बाद सुनने का बाद और वासुदेव जी के बारे में बोलना एक्चुअली वो इट्सेल्फ इज ए स्कूल कल हम बातचीत कर रहे थे कि कैसे कारीगर का साथ जुड़ के मतलब जो आप टेपेस्ट्री देखेंगे अभी देख लिए होंगे एक्चुअली अभी इतना हाई टाइम हो गया कि हमारा क्राफ्ट को लेके आगे कैसे काम कर सकते उनसे हम चर्चा कर रहे थे कि कितना जरूरी है अभी हमारा सोसाइटी में हम पूरा अलग होके काम कर रहे हैं क्राफ्ट अलग है फाइन आर्ट एक्चुअली शुरू शुरू में गुरुजी शांति निकेतन में शुरू किए थे लेकिन उसका बाद धीरे धीरे हम बहुत अलग हो चुके और सबसे बड़ी बात है सदानंद जी जिस हिसाब से क्यूरेट किए हैं एक्चुअली नीचे से ऊपर तक आप देखेंगे मेरे को पूरा एक ट्री जैसा लगता है एक मेडिटेशन जैसा फील भी कर सकते और लकीली आज बारिश भी हुआ इंद्र राजा भी इसमें खुश हुए कि जो धरती में हम ट्री लगाए उसका ऊपर पानी भी थोड़ा दिए और इतना बढ़िया शो थैंक यू सदानंद जी सैल्यूट जो हिसाब से आपने एक्चुअली मैं बेंगलोर में भी देखा था वहाँ स्पेस अलग था हम लोग जो एटमॉस्फेयर में ओपनिंग किए थे गिरीश से जहाँ बात कर रहे थे वो एटमॉस्फेयर भी इतना सुंदर है वो ट्री भी इतना बढ़िया है मेरे को अभी तक याद है कि उसका लाइटिंग ट्री एटमॉस्फेयर लेकिन यहाँ पर भी जो आपको सुविधा मिला है जो स्पेस मिला है उसको लेके आपने प्ले किया और कोशिश की कि उस तरह का एटमॉस्फेयर क्रिएट करने के लिए तो आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि इतना बढ़िया शो प्रेजेंट किया सबको धन्यवाद
I would like to invite Shri S.G. Vasudev to share his views and his artistic journey to the audience.
Friends, it is one of the great days in my life. I was touched to see Girish today, who was my friend for 55 years. And it was very nice of NGMA to have shown the clipping of the inaugural function which happened in Bangalore in 2018 September. He inaugurated my exhibition. If he was alive and if he was well, perhaps he would have come to Bombay to see this show. And retrospective is something which when the Bangalore director, NGMA, asked me to have a retrospective, it took about 9 months to plan the whole thing. Because one thing was that I wanted somebody who knew me and who knew my work to curate the show. And that was Sadanand Menon. Can I introduce Sadanand Menon? He's sitting there, please. Sadanand. And Sadanand introduced me to Miti Desai, the designer. I knew her as a dancer, but I didn't know that she would do exhibition designing. And she did exhibition designing excellently in Bangalore. Miti. And the show went to Chennai in January, February, because I am partly from Chennai. I studied in School of Arts there and partly responsible for Cholamandal Artist Village and things like that. So I wanted to have a show immediately after Bangalore and I had it in Chennai. And suddenly I got a letter from Anita, Rupavataram, the director of NGMA Bombay in the month of March, asking me to have a show here in June, July, August. So this is the show now. And I do not want to say anything more about my work because my work is all inside there. There are about nearly 300 works in different mediums, and also the craft which I have involved in. And I also would like to say that I've arranged some outreach programs here, nearly 5 programs, because my interest in, you know, in not only in painting and sculpture, or but I'm interested in music, theater, poetry. So I have arranged various programs, panel discussion and artistic connections on the 13th of July, and 20th, Sanjay Subramanian, one of the greatest vocalist, is coming to come here and sing. And then on the 31st of July, I arranged animated drawings of A.K. Ramanujan's poetry with the music and reading of the poetry. And on the 3rd of August, I arranged Samskara, the film in which I was involved in 1969. And Girish Karnad acted, he wrote the script and acted it there first time. And on the 10th of August, that is one day before the exhibition, I asked Venkatesh Kumar, who is one of the leading vocalists, to come and sing here. So retrospective is, for me, is also, all these things are part of my retrospective. And I sincerely hope that many of you can come for all these programs. And I thank the NGMA Mumbai to have given me this opportunity to exhibit in Bombay for 45 days. And I could not think of any other person other than Pheroza, one of my old friends, to inaugurate my show. And she accepted very dearly. I'm very happy to be with Pheroza today. And she was, I must say that here, I'm reminded that she organized an exhibition of Arnavas, who was my first wife and late wife, and her exhibition in her Simrosa gallery years ago. I do remember that, Pheroza. And thanks again to Anita and to Director General Adwaita Garanayak and Vilas Shinde, one of my very close friends, artist. Thanks for coming, and I hope you will enjoy the exhibition. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We are really today blessed by the presence of our former chairperson, advisory committee of NGMA Mumbai, Dr. Pheroza Godrej, and I would like to invite her to address the audience.
Thank you so much. My mind is filled with so many memories, but before I slip into that mode, I would really like to thank Vasu for giving me this great honor. I mean, Girish is, was, and always be a towering figure, as we discussed while we were sitting there, in so many, many disciplines and fields. I don't have that many to my credit, and I'm really thankful that you thought of me. And I do remember that exhibition many, many decades ago at Simrosa for Anabaz, and I'm so happy to see your family here and Mrs. Vasudev and your two little grandsons. And so it gives a family feeling, which is what many of you here will recollect was a feeling at Simrosa in the 5 decades of our existence. I've got to know the Director General for the last 2 years, and thank you, Adwaita, for calling me here today and sitting and sharing the dais with you. As always, it's a privilege. And I've got to know Dr. Anita as well, and I found her extremely sincere and hardworking. Art is a very complex field, and I think she has navigated her stay here, and I wish her all the very, very best in her tenure at the NGMA Mumbai. There are so many past directors of the NGMA here, Dr. Saryu Doshi, Mr. Suhas Bahulkar, principal of the JJ School, Savlesa, and the gentleman who helped me navigate NGMA, Mr. Kaned. I learned a lot. I learned a lot about how to work in harmony with the government. And I must say, it was a very pleasant task, provided you approached it with an open mind. And we all come from different fields, and we're all thrown into turmoil. But everything has rules and regulations. And if you follow them, there's no problem. If you choose to defy it, then you have to, well, have the inner strength have the courage of your conviction. But I really feel that between the private and the public, there has to be a partnership. And what better place to let this partnership blossom but in the field of art, which is what brings us all here today. I did not take the lift up, not because I have a fear of the NGMA lift. I'm told it works very well. But I really wanted a sneak preview to see what had been done by my old friend Sadanand Menon. And I'm absolutely thrilled with what I've seen, the marriage of art and craft, which is what Cholamandal was all about, is all about, and I hope in the future it'll be maintained. And I'm happy to see the design work of Mithi Desai. I hope to get to know you better. But it was a wonderful welcome coming through the doors of the NGMA and seeing something. So sorry, we will expunge that from the video. And it was very, very welcoming and sets the tone of everything that you see all the way almost up to and into the auditorium. It's been a long journey, I know, for Vasu and for all of us. Vilas, Jinsuk, Lalita Lajmi is here today. One of, I think, our most senior artists now in Bombay, Niyati, Deepak, Brinda sitting in a perch up there, Miller, who valiantly leads the Kalagora festival every year. And so many artists. Christine's come all the way from Delhi. And so many exhibitions that we've participated in all over the country. You really worked at record speed at the NGMA in putting this exhibition together for all of us to see. It's not an easy show to hang, not at all by any stretch of imagination. Once again, Mithi, my congratulations. It's the most challenging building to work in, but at the end of the day, my past colleagues will say extremely rewarding, because nowhere will you get circular walls to hang paintings. I mean, but it's done every time I've come into the NGMA. It's been a different experience. I don't mean to sound that NGMA Delhi is different or NGMA Bangalore, but we all have our own identity and our space, and we do a lot of creative things within the footprint that we are given. So Vasu, I'm going to look forward to all the outreach. It used to be a refrain of mine with Mr. Kaned. And when we ended one of our exhibitions, one of the early ones of mine, we in 3 months had more than, I think, 32 outreach programs. And I remember the very last program that we had over here, a lady met me on the way out, and she said, "What are we going to do from tomorrow? We are going to be really bereft of activities." I said, "Just keep coming to the NGMA, and you'll enjoy what you see and what you hear." and all the performances that you get to participate in. So thank you very much, everyone, for being here on this very special occasion for us in Bombay. He says he's from Bangalore and Chennai and all that, but he's also a Bombay man and Mumbaikar, if we can say. And I hope this exhibition travels to many more venues. I hope I'm not giving you a headache by saying that, but it needs to be seen. It really, really needs to be seen. And I hope the School of Art and all the other art and architecture students come, including those from Pune, Nasik, Nagpur. Some arrangement should be made to invite them here on their day off so that they can really benefit from this really high quality exhibition. And they learn from the exhibition, they learn from the paintings, they learn from the retrospective, and they'll also learn about what is modern display today. So thank you very much, and I wish you all the very best for the next 45 days and onwards. And my sincerest congratulations to you, Vasu. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for all your good wishes. Now I would like to invite Sri Vilas Shinde, our advisory committee chairperson, to share his views with us.
Eminent artist, S.G. Vasudev ji, Dr. Pheroza, Director Delhi, Director Mumbai. About talking about S.G. Vasudev ji's work, actually it is on every floor it is written. I don't like to talk much about his work, but I would like to say a few words. See, S.G. Vasudev is the founder member of Artist Village outside Chennai called Cholamandal. The place where it all began for artists of the Madras movement in 1966. After completing his art education in Chennai, he worked in Cholamandal till 1988. At present, he is living in Bangalore, in his work, in his hometown of Karnataka. Like most artists, he started painting landscape and still life initially. He influenced by folk and tribal art, his works connected to deep-rooted traditions of India, yet they have contemporary look about them. In his opinion, Warli and Madhubani art is a contemporary art, contemporary and timeless. His close connection with the nature, particularly with the trees. He spent his childhood and on agriculture land. This is what inspired him to have feelings for the earth. He painted a series called it Earthscapes. Here I would like to say a few words because I, one of our spiritual leader, he says about such a artist. For the artist, source is the spark which necessitates the deeper expression. It comes out intuitively. It is a spontaneous expression of inner impulse. That impulse is absolutely free from thought and mind. It is the timeless quality of the natural impulse that gives freshness and newness to the creation. For such an artist, every moment and every day becomes new. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I would like to invite Sri M. Sankar, our curator, to come on the stage for a vote of thanks.
Good evening, friends. I take this opportunity to thank you one and all for this today's evening. On behalf of NGMA, National Gallery of Modern Art, Mumbai, and Ministry of Culture, Government of India. Today is a very special day as a well-known artist of this country and India's known surrealistic painter, Mr. S. G. Vasudevji, is here with his retrospective exhibition and bought almost 300 works. And you can see his growth from the student time to even today. And he's so spontaneous. He's one artist I noticed on the exhibition itself, he started painting and doing some doodling and drawings without losing the quality of his own identity. That's very unique of him. And I congratulate him for this great exhibition and the curator of Sadananda Menon and Mithi Desai for their support for curating and designing this exhibition. I also thank you, Dr. Pheroza Godrej ji, kindly she graced the occasion and inaugurated the exhibition. And I also thank you, our Director General came down all the way from Delhi for this very special occasion. And it's very nice and wonderful, many more art advisory committee chairmen and members, many more well-known personalities of art and culture field of this country, Lalit Kala Academy Chairperson is also here, and Mr. Kenneth and Dean JJ School of Art, and our Director Anita Rupavataram, and Advisory Committee Chairperson Mr. Shinde, is all grace the occasion. I wish you all to enjoy this exhibition, and please join us for a cup of tea. Thank you very much for one and all. Thank you.
Thanks to all of you for your presence and your patience. I would like to request you to start the viewing of exhibition from our main entry, which is at downstairs, so that you can get the complete view. Thank you.
Thank you.